Wow. Man, you around pole freaks are fucking crazy, man. And yeah, YouTube turns to like House of a Thousand Ron Paul hooligans. It's like, it's almost like every work, every song, every movie that Rob Zombie ever did, he was thinking of you. He was thinking of you fucking guys, man. When you wrote House of a Thousand Corpses, he was thinking of you fucking Ron Paul crazies, man. I'm telling you. You know, you guys are fucking crazy. But I have a question for this. You know, I'm not gonna sit there and go over what you guys are saying. You know, because I'm gonna save it. Some, you know, there's some pretty good fucking hate mail I've been getting from you guys. There really is. And I'm gonna save it for the next week's hate mail. You got excuse me. You guys are driving me to drink. Driving me to drink Maalox. Hold on. Oh man. You guys are fucking crazy, man. It's fucking comical. I have a question for you, though. I do. I know you all think that Ron Paul is going to win. You know? I know you guys think that because I say two words, go Rudy, and you guys fucking flip out. You know? And so you guys think he's going to win. Well, maybe you don't think he's going to win. That's why you're all so upset. But let's say you do think he's going to win. I'm trying to say that with a straight face. I really am. Let's say you guys do think he's going to win. And, I don't know, a meteorite flies out of fucking space. Comes descending down on Earth. And just drops right through the roof of Ron Paul's house. And just like crushes him to bits. Who are you going to vote for? That's my question to you. If Ron Paul is eaten by sharks, you know, like on a fishing trip, where he goes on some safari or something, and he gets attacked by fire ants, and he's just, you know, he's all of his flesh is just eaten off his bones. Who are you gonna pick as a second choice for president? That's my question to you. And you know, if you guys respond, let me tell you guys owe this to me because you guys are giving me a lot of shit. You know, you guys are giving me a lot of shit. I don't even know why, but it's cool. It's cool. I can take shit. You know. We in New York, we give shit, we take shit. That's what we do around here, and that's cool. Give me all the shit you want. And I like that. And I'll give you shit. Okay? I'm sure you guys like that too, because, you know, you guys are Ron Paul supporters. So that means you guys live for shit. So, with that said, please, respond to me. I mean, you can respond any way you want. You want to call me a dick. You want to tell me to go fuck my mother. You know, tell me whatever you want to do. Whatever you want to say, go ahead and say it. But, in that, with that, tell me who would vote for president if, God forbid, I want nothing to happen to the man. I do like Ron Paul. I really do. I think he's a great guy. He's a good, you know, he was a good congressman. He's a good physician. He's got his shit together. I really do like him as a person, okay? But, you know, let's say he falls into a bottomless pit and he can't get out. I want to know what you guys are going to do. Who are you going to vote for president? Please let me know. Any way you feel like letting me know, just let me know. Thank you.